It's been nearly a year since our children were taken out of their schools. A year of learning lost, even though the data and the CDC say it's safe to get our children back in the classroom. And what is Ralph Northam offering? A suggestion. Northam suggests that schools consider opening 2 days a week. I'm Pete Snyder, candidate for governor, and my plan is simple. Open our schools now. 5 days a week, every week, with a teacher in every classroom. No more weak leadership from a weak governor.